personally very concerned about, first of all, the health and the well-being of these people on the border between Belarus and Poland. Unfortunately, it looks like that these people have been exploited by a number of human traffickers. These people did not leave this area under any sort of pressure. So most of these people traveled freely on their own will. We are reaching out to all of our friends abroad, and also here we are dealing with Baghdad, to find a way for all of those who are willing to come back so that they can return. So we still have economic problems, we still have security issues, and the challenges that we face collectively in this region doesn't exclude us. But what we have done in the KRG in terms of reform has helped us survive in these very tough times.
Is it fair to say that you're almost staking your legacy on those reforms taking root? That we are at such a critical juncture, what happens if they don't?
We don't have that option. It must work, and it will work.
Why are you so confident?
I'm confident because I believe in the abilities of our people. I believe in what we have done. And we have the vision, we have the people, we have the resources. So failure is not an option.
Are you a Kurd first or an Iraqi first?
I am a Kurd. Yes, I am officially an Iraqi, but of course, I am a Kurd. We are looking forward to have a better economy with solving some of the outstanding issues with Baghdad, which we hope that we can achieve that. One of my major tasks in my visits abroad was to find a market for the local products.